You may already know the importance of testing your BC plan. There is a whole range of tests that can be carried out, and full simulation testing is the ultimate BCP test, which activates the total business continuity plan. In disaster recovery testing, it is called full interruption test. The purpose is to test as many components as possible in a single integrated setting. Often, the full integration test would unearth problems and issues that would otherwise go unnoticed. The test is likely to be costly and could disrupt normal operations, and therefore should be approached with caution. Adequate time must be scheduled for the testing.